Ngayong Sabado, February 25, ginanap ang 18th birthday ng Kapuso actress na si Jillian Ward, kung saan dinaluhan ito ng mga Kapuso artist, kabilang dito ang cast ng pinagbibidahan niya na Abot, Kamay na Pangarap. Narito saksihan ang ilan sa mga naganap sa debut party celebration ni Jillian Ward.
During my 7 months working with you, I witnessed a young lady who is very, sinabi ko na sa iyo pa diba, very respectful, hardworking, professional, napakabait na bata, very loving, obedient, lahat na yata ng positive attributes. Masasabi ko talaga, na-witness ko talaga yun during 7 months na nagtatrabaho tayo. Miss Annette, ongoing pa! Extension pa more! Dito pa rin yung boss namin. You are so blessed because you are a good person, very respectful, at saka you deserve all the blessings in this world. Please do not change. Marami man na kami mga nangaaway sa'yo, ako ang aaway para sa'yo. Promise. And always remember that I will be here for you, your nanay Lynette. And don't forget that, sundali ha, pwede bang pahawak? Kasi meron kami ginagawa eh. I got you. Again, I love you, Anna.
Thank you very much.
Oh, wait, what do I even wish? You have no hope? Oh my God,
iba na. I don't know. Because I'm not really good at giving speeches. But, well, I want to say happy birthday. And, you know, so, I believe that God for reasons, and you know, God loves you so much. I say, you know, I got to work with you, I got to know you, yes. And yeah, on screen, you know, we're so different behind, you know, the mask. You know, my wish for you is for you to not be afraid of your mistakes.
One, two, three, yeah! Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen! Amen. All right, 18 candles.
Yeah!